fans in the building, and we are playing Persona 5 again. Of course, yeah, I've been a fatty right now, so I'm eating them young barbecue Doritos, isn't it? Just
no munching. Apparently, I don't like having the good, but I don't like having the sick back. I'm here. It's gone. It's not there no more. Sorry. Not there no more. Not there. It's leaving. It's leaving me.
So screw it. Actually, next month, yeah, gonna go on a mad diet.
I'm gonna get ripped. I'm gonna get lean again. I'm gonna get waka waka.
I won't even do it. You're gonna hear me eating better than this. If not that, I apologize. Whatever it is. Living on the student life, head to the rooftop. Because that's honest, isn't it? And I'm drinking Coca-Cola as well. Not diet, because diet coke is for sinners. Diet coke is buttons. I can have diet anything else except for diet coke, because the diet affects everything else. Rooftop. Looks like I'm going out anyway. Because I'm a bad thing. Fan as hell. It goes, bro, this actually, this is like hot, fam.
There you are.
Away from me. Like hot.
Sorry for calling you up here like this. I bet Kawakami already told you stuff like, don't get involved with him, huh?
Yeah, that bitch is.
We're pretty much in the same boat.
How so?
I heard you got a criminal record. Everyone's talking about it.
Whoa.
No wonder you were so gutsy. What was all that that happened? You know, how we almost got killed at a castle. It wasn't a dream, right? You remember it too, yeah?
After I don't know, confused the kid.
Yeah, there are dreams that you die in after all. I mean, even if it was a dream, you saved me from Kamoshida. So yeah, thanks.
Fair me. So my name, Bum.
Kamoshida we saw there.
You probably don't know piss about you off at me.
There's some piss rumors about him.
I can hear loud how loud it is in my own mouth. I'm sorry.
Yeah, the ripped mop head.
That's a pop.
That asshole who was all full of himself at the castle.
Yeah.
No one says anything against him because he's some medalist who took the volleyball team to nationals.
Did they win it though? That's the main they win.
The way Kamoshida was king of that castle felt crazy real because of that. I wonder if we can go back to that castle again.
No, what happened to the little rat boy?
Forget it. It must have all been a dream. It has to be. Sorry to drag you out here like this. That's all I had to say.
Yeah, Kali on you today.
We might be pretty similar.
How slow?
I feel like we're gonna get along just fine as troublemakers.
I don't like that.
I'm Ryuji Sakamoto. I'll come talk if I see you around. Don't ignore me, alright?
Bro, I'll do what I want.
See ya.
Now I do what I want. Now I do what I want. Phantom, that's alright. Now I do what I want. Now I do what I want. Living on the student life. As soon as I go out, I'm gonna get caught by someone. I know I am. Hey, hey, hey. And a nigga don't play. And a nigga fade away. And a nigga pave the way. You looking gay? I see you like men. Put them in bin. Ran in their bed. Hey. Hey, I got an interesting call from your school today. It's only your first day and you've already been showing up hours late. I'm sorry, man. Castle. It was an accident. Yeah, that's what everyone says. Look, just behave yourself. Your life... Oh, bro, burping. That cop got you. Your life forfeit if anything happened. You understand the meaning of probation, right? Aaron.
Jeez.
Hey, what's up? Yeah, I just closed up shop. I'll be there in half an hour.
What is it?
Hey, Me standing around for go hurry up to prom. It's at middle of the day for me. I'd have to go to bed. No, I just hired a part-timer. Oh, swear me. Don't forget to lock your door and turn off all the lights, okay? What about if I don't, fam? What about if I don't, fam? Yep, I'm leaving now. I told you the part-timer.
I hear the crunch. Hear the crunch.
Even student life. Is there nothing else to do here, bruv? Like, they look on you, household, and blah, 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 all my. Organize them. With the castle you wandered into, the one just a dream. So you contemplated. When I have time, I should clean up the rest of the room. Yeah, clean up them. Yeah, clean up them. Oh, you're not gonna clean up. I wanna be able to clean. Can I go back downstairs? My body feels heavy. Bruv, you're a wuss, fam. You're a wussy, fam. Because of all the weird stuff happening to me. Sleep is the only thing to do, fam. Pretty boy. Woke up in prison again. Like all black people do. You've come to. Hey, shut up, fam.
On your feet, inmate.
Shut up, fam.
Our master wishes to speak with you.
Who do you think I'm talking to?
It's for your own sake that you take his words to heart.
Ah, ominous.
First off, let us celebrate our reunion.
I don't want to celebrate nothing. Nigga, you got birthday cake. You got ice cream. You got balloons. And we're not celebrating, nope.
Oh, you've awakened to your powers. And special ones at that.
So you nigga, bro, his eyebrows are funky. Been like tree trunks for
your rehabilitation branches. Can finally begin.
Rehabilitation of power. Choose. Dun, dun, dun. Too late, nigga.
There is no need to understand it all for the time being. You will be training the power of persona,
which
you have awakened to.
This is my first persona game. So what's that persona?
Personas are, in other words, a mask, an armor of the heart when confronting worldly matters. I have high expectations for you.
What you mean? That's not my concern. Bruv, why be... Yeah, I wanna know, bruv, I wanna know.
There is no need to worry.
Bruv.
You will learn when the time comes.
I wanna know now.
By the by, have you come to appreciate the Metaverse Navigator?
I have no idea what that is, Mr. Big Nose.
Using it will allow you to come and go between reality and palaces.
You talk about the app. Everyone's a dick except for him, so I'm not going to be a dick to him, actually. Yeah, I don't know the thing. Is it the app?
I bestowed it to you as a means to train you as a thief.
So I'm a thief. Because I'm black here. If you said the name Sammy J, you're just for less making me a thief. Irises.
The Metaverse Navigator is a gift from our master. You better take care in using it, inmate.
Hey, chill, ma'am.
Devote yourself to your training so that you may become a fine thief.
It must be disheartening to make use of the Metaverse Navigator alone. Should there be others who would prove beneficial to you, I will grant it to them as well. This is all for you to grow as a most excellent thief.
It's time. Go back and enjoy whatever rest you might have.
Hey, it's a chill, fam. I need to finish it. What do you mean? What's going on? Done an application deal. Bruv, don't piss me off. Don't piss me off. What's going on here? Are you mad? Are you mad? The whole game of the... What's an error? You said it's completed, fam. I don't even play this game. Well... this episode has to end early because apparently I got 15 hours before this thing can continue downloading. Thank you for watching. We stop recording, I guess. And we stop recording.